latest album, World of Corpses, Sing Forever, the funerary dirge of the violinist.